Now to some breaking news out of Southern California this morning. A magnitude 4.2 earthquake was reported about 4:30 local time near the city of San Fernando. San Fernando is just north of Los Angeles. That first quake was followed by another 3.3 magnitude aftershock. At this point, no reports of significant damage, no reports of any injuries as well, but we're keeping a close eye on the situation there in California.